so many sermons. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The Holy Spirit told me. He said, read Ephesians chapter 6. Hallelujah. How many of you know that this is a time and a season where the enemy is turning up the heat? Hallelujah. He's turning it on your job. He's turning it on your hands. He's turning it on your workplace. Glory be to God. He's turning it among family members, friends, and relatives. Glory be to God. But the note this morning, hallelujah, my topic, glory be to God, is where is your armor? Glory be to God. Where is your armor? Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory be to God. And my subtopic is, it is war time. Glory be to God. So we have the armor. Glory be to God. And the heat of the enemy. Hallelujah. Turning up the heat. So God said, it is war time. Take out your armor. Your armor, hallelujah, is your weapon. Glory be to God. Hallelujah for what you are facing. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Ephesians 6, 11 and 18, verse 18. From 10 to 18, it was read in your hearing. Hallelujah, Jesus. You may be seated. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. To live in this world, hallelujah, of evil, sin, and temptation. Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah. You need all the perfection and help you can get. Hallelujah, Jesus. The Bible says we need the whole armor of God. The scripture warfare. Hallelujah, Jesus. That we face day in and day out. Can war, hallelujah, down your kingdom. Glory be to God. Jesus, Jesus. It is your defense against the arms of the enemy. Jesus. He's given us the weapons for this time. Hallelujah.